Home by Merle Collins. Nothing but a name and a sea flash of blue, pulling me from strangers brooding. Berwick upon Tweed. A sudden blue reminding that these are British Isles, and beautiful too. A fleeting look that feeds the need for sea, for mountain dew laughter, for dust, for sky, for woods and water, for Caribbean Berwick upon Tweed. To escape pursuing spirits, cross water, they say, for spirits cannot follow, but these have left the tang of mango. Have crossed and mean to linger, from a train in England, on a journey home, a fleeting seascape recalling dreams of home.